Our dessert for today is trifle. This is the easiest dessert to make on earth. It's great for gatherings. Everybody's gonna love it. It's light, fluffy, and fresh. So let's get started. We will need 8 cups of Angel's Food Cake. This is store-bought. You can also substitute it for pound cake if you want it to be denser. And also another substitution that's possible is sugar-free if you are looking for a sugar-free dessert. 3 cups of mixed berries. Here we have 1 cup of raspberries, 1 cup of blueberries, and 1 cup of blackberries, but feel free to use any mixture to your preference. 5 cups of strawberries washed and sliced lengthwise, 1 cup of sour cream, 1 cup of cold milk, the zest of 1 orange, and 1 3.4 ounces of Jell-O French vanilla pudding. And lastly, we will need 2 containers of the Cool Whip whipped cream. Here we are using fat-free for a lighter dessert, but it doesn't have to be. Okay, and now to start our assembly, we will mix the sour cream, the milk, the orange zest, and the box of vanilla pudding together. Place them all in a large bowl and using a hand mixer, mix the ingredients together until they are well combined and thickened. You want to continue mixing on medium speed until you achieve this consistency. And then we are going to add our 2 containers of whipped cream to it and fold them in gently. Continue folding in gently because you want it to be fluffy until it is completely well incorporated. So this is what our mixture looks like once we finished folding in the Cool Whip. It's very airy and fluffy. Now we will start assembling. We are using this bowl. It's a trifle bowl, but you can use any glass bowl that you have. We will make a total of 3 layers. So we'll put 1/3 of the cake, then 1/3 of the Cool Whip mixture, then 1/3 of the berries, and do that 2 more times. We just made the first layer, and now we will assemble the second layer. Place some strawberries all around your bowl to make it look really pretty. Then add a layer of the Angel's Food Cake, then some of the Cool Whip mixture, and then sprinkle some of the berries all over. And then move on to the 3rd layer, assembling it in exactly the same order. You can use or do as many layers as you want, depending on the size of your bowl. This is what our completed trifle looks like. It is a great dessert. I really hope you guys try it and let us know in the comment section how it turned out for you. Enjoy. For more details, find the recipe in the description box. And if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.